Tell me about where you've come from and what boxing means to you.
Boxing, to me, is more than boxing. It's nowhere like Liverpool. The people that from here, they're just a different breed. This place here was actually my youth club. Where I'm sitting now was the pool table, snooker table was here, table tennis there. When the club shut down, I thought, oh, what's gonna go on now with the club? It's sad to see the club go, but then a boxing gym came, and I thought, this is right, that's even better. Things that you can't see in a fighter, they're the things that you do see in a fighter. So the things that you can't physically see, but why is he so good? How is he so good? He doesn't do something so different, but he'll work harder than anyone else and he'll put the effort in and he'll find a way to adapt. They're my biggest assets. People, they say is boxing good? It's a brutal sport. That's what people say, but it's not. It's my art and it's my passion. So that's what boxing is to me: art and passion.